Hello everyone. January is over and it's time to show with you my small zine art book what I will made on January. And this is it. And this my zine book have four signature. Four small zine book what I will connect to cover close to this small pin you will saw, and I covered my jelly print paper. I use this small Mickey Mouse picture and this stickers from Rhonda Puzzle. It's gold and have hello. So this is it. I found this tea package and I like color to this package, and I decided to glue it on my this book, and I put small tag, and on Ukraine I write every day onto one page in small format January 1st, City Fest. So this is, and my book have 32 page, and the last page I will make today, so I will show you all of this page. And I want to tell the fact that some page I will make just play, some page inspired me some people. So this is the fest, 100% freedom. This is the next memory. I used pad actually to some photo, and I play around this photo. This background washi tape and just collage. Cute stencil in some flower and just draw. Take action. I try draw this owl like a hat, and after just this is some collage, sweet one. This was I have picture this figure. This is figure on Dalida. I don't know how call on cemetery. So this is song because I like Dalida song. So I will make just collage. Glue book page stenciling and use some this element. This is another page, just small gnome fun piece. I used colored pen to make background and fussy cut leaves and this one, and use the birds. And this piece I stamping on fabric, coffee dyeing fabric. So joy also stenciling like a sun, corky girl smile. This I play just with flower, abstract flower, silence. Magic man, also vintage photo from some book and just friends. This background I will made from paint baby wipe stamp pros and just butterfly. This play used only pencil, colored pencil. This page background I will made from this oil pastel. This I have. So just also some collage, and just because this page was literally dark, I decided made this page lightly. And this is fashion style. I have some catalog, fashion cosmetic catalog, so I will use this catalog to make this page. And this is border. Some on that catalog was different color nail polish, so I will use like a border on this page, star, and this three circle, colored circle also. Color also I saw photo picture actually paint like this, so I like and used on my book page. Easiness also used that oil pastel only. This page, I and my refuge. Also inspired me some person. This Ronnie G inspired me. Made. Ronnie G have have channel on Vimeo and on YouTube, and on this moment don't made another video, so this is I saw old video, so I like this style. This is actually not my style, but I decided try made something like on this style. So this is it. Don't sleep make art. This one also from that catalog, lipstick like a border and star, big star, and just collage some paper on background. This inspired me made Veronica made draw this birds, and I like it, so I try made something like. So this also another person inspired me. I don't remember who, but looking around us. And this flower and this birds was different paint, so I just decided connect it together. So this is it. Many idea, just collage. Shine also just collage. Man's creation, creativity, sorry, man's creativity also collage. This I just try made a border, and this inspired me Gina Arons and Cindy Uter made. and also Eileen McInnes, because Eileen made Paisley. This inspired me. I saw on Instagram, Shannon Green Instagram, Shannon made Paisley and put photo on Instagram, so this is also inspired me. I never made actually this Paisley, so this is my first Paisley. Page background I will use just ink. This is Haida ink. This don't color, so this like a turquoise, something like. And I stenciling on some Christmas card, this butterfly, fussy cut and glue together, and after just also used oil pastel to make like a background around the butterfly, and after just draw this circle and used acrylic paint. So this is it. Another Corky girl, Glad. This is it. And this page I will make today. This is the last page, like you saw. I used Carla's the stamp I like, and just used to background marker. This marker, and after put some water, and it little bit shine. I don't know you will saw or not. Some place was little bit shine, and this shiny I will made some times ago. Polish lady made that I don't know how correctly call it this what have shiny effect, different color have shiny effect. So this lady made this spray from some cosmetic powder. And I will have blue, and I will make mine. So on this bottle is mine, and maybe I will I will show you. No, not want, but it's okay. I show you on this. Not exactly. Okay, maybe I will use. That we will saw color. Oh. This is the color. And when this color is draw, this place was a little bit shiny. So I will use it, and this my page background have little bit, you will saw little bit, but maybe not how. Oh, little by little, you will saw. Okay, so this is my zine art book, what I will made. I will made every page on this book I will made on the morning, so just saw your video and made one page, and after made on day I made another project. So this is it, this is small form, and this book was just like experiments, and I like, and maybe time to time I will make something like this from some different paper, and I will hope you also like this book. So leave comments about it. And on this video is all. Thank you to all, and to the next video. Bye.